Hello, I'm Dr. Ted Rothstein, Brooklyn Heights orthodontist and the inventor of orthodontic jaw wiring for weight control. Today, I'm going to demonstrate orthodontic jaw wiring in real time.
When the OJW is done correctly, the jaws can move between 2 and 4 millimeters vertically and laterally.
Place this jaw between the teeth. Take your wire and wrap it around number one. Then bring it around and under number two, over number three, and out to number six. Then take the top half of the wire, wrap it around number four, over five, and meet the strand at number six. Do a little twist with your finger. Take the twisting instrument, grab the two ends, wrap them 4 or 5 times, trim the tail, and tuck the tail out of harm's way. Remove the straw. Voila, orthodontic jaw wiring.
My fellow professionals, thank you for your time.